If 8k squared equals 96, then what are the values of k? 8k squared equals 96. Divide both sides by 8. We get k squared equals 12. K equals plus or minus square root of 12. We could rewrite that as plus or minus the square root of 3 times 4. The square root of 4 is 2, so we can bring that out front. So plus or minus 2 square roots of 3. So that is 2 times the square root of 3, or negative 2 times the square root of 3. The answer is C.